of Maurice Richard, The Valley of Tenacity. Maurice Richard remembered the prompt that Franklin, his father, had sent. If you and your friend will help, we can make a skate rink in the backyard.
用形容词 skating rink.
Skating rink in the backyard. When hours pass, Maurice's friend stopped. Maurice is also ready to give to resign. Dad, he said, I want to go in. We are never going to finish the rink today. His dad answered, No one ever get ahead. Someone cried.
Who cried?
When the thing become difficult, Maurice stayed until the rink was finished. Over the next few years, Maurice skated and played donkey whenever he could. He also began to get interest in the Montreal Canadiens. In order to as possible as much hockey as possible, Maurice enjoyed several teams at once. One of Maurice's coaches is impressed and called for an old friend of his from one of Montreal's best junior team. The friend agreed to let Maurice try out. Maurice practiced even harder and made a team. Within 2 years, he's one of its top goal scorers. One night, the coach of Canadian's senior team saw Maurice and invited him to try out for his team. Maurice practiced even harder and longer. He has some tenacity, the means, refusing to give up, no matter what happens. So Maurice met a team. His first game with Canadian senior team started well. Maurice scored 2 goals. He almost made a third when another player tripped him. Maurice fourth and
crashed into
the board of the rink. His knee was broken. Finally, eventually, Maurice wrinkled
ankle.
Maurice's ankle
healed.
Maurice's ankle healed, and he was able to play the reasons fine last game. In his 2 years,
In his second years,
Maurice quickly provided
proof
himself to be a fine hockey player. Then another
dreadful
accident. During the season's 20th game. Maurice. 21st. Maurice Wright went into.
Wrist
went into one of post and broke. Maurice consider seriously about
对不对？那加入 serious, thought seriously about.
So seriously about giving up hockey. Then a letter arrived to ask Maurice to come to training camp to try out for the Montreal Canadiens. Maurice met a message by the 16th game of the reason. Maurice has met
那个 reason 是理由呢
the season.
好
Maurice has scored 5 goals for Canadiens. He's getting better with every game. Then the something interesting happened.
Distressing happened.
A player from another team slammed into him. His ankle broken again. Then the next season, Maurice played even better than before. A teammate gave Maurice nickname. Rocky Richard. Maurice scored more goals in the playoffs than every rookie player before him. With his help, Canadian won the Stanley Cup. The next year, he won that again. Maurice scored 50 goals in the 15 games, played half of season with a hit knee. The last game of the semi-final in 1952, Maurice was hit and fell unconscious. The rest. After he awoke, the doctor wanted to go to hospital, but Maurice wanted to finish the game. The score is tied and only four minutes were left. Maurice was dying and his vision is blurry.
This is silly vision.
Vision is blurry.
Hey.
But within the second, he met a girl. What made him special is his tenacity.
Tenacity.
He was the mind determined.
Determined
to play his best for his team, even if he felt fatigue and hurt. Maurice broke almost every hockey record that was being set. After scoring 544 goals for Canadiens, the Rocky retired. His accomplishment was acknowledged when he was called the Rocky
Athlete
of the
Decade.
complete the dish. Dedication to our work. We too can accomplish great things if we do our best, no matter how we want to give up. We too will discover the reward of domestic.
Oh.